true honor to be in front of you. It's a privilege to be part of this ceremony, which really inaugurates the 66th venture of the Apollo Hospitals Group. Thank you all for making this happen.
Today is Children's Day, and I think it's a special dedication that we are opening today. And I think that today we lay everything we do for the next generation. We hope that Apollo stands with you in this journey to be fearless about your healthcare. May you live to be 100 years. Thank you.
We have done 165,000 coronary artery surgeries with a success rate of over 99%, which very few hospitals in the whole world have done. The cost has come down from $3,500 to $2,500 for an ordinary patient, as compared to $100,000 in the US today. Thank you all. God bless.
This is an immense pleasure to me to address to this August gathering. As a health minister of Maharashtra, and I welcome Apollo Hospital Group in Maharashtra on behalf of my CM Sahab.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is indeed an honor to be part of the inaugural ceremony of the first Apollo Hospital in Mumbai and the 66th in the entire country. I'm really happy that Apollo has come to Maharashtra. So thank you, Mr. Reddy, for coming to Maharashtra. We are indeed grateful. We look forward for many such endeavors in the near future. And thank you for giving us this opportunity. Thank you very much.
The Apollo Hospital is a new and prestigious addition to the healthcare infrastructure of Mumbai, and especially to this ever-growing and futuristic city of Navi Mumbai, and I welcome it wholeheartedly. Thanking you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.
A very good morning to everybody. It is my privilege and honor to extend a very hearty vote of thanks to all of you.